And in Kakaako, it was all about the love of the ukulele. Amazing, the annual Ukulele Picnic in Hawaii ran all day at Kakaako Makai Gateway Park today. Ukuleles for sale, Hawaiian crafts, food, keiki activities. Ukulele players from Hawaii, Japan, and across the world took this stage, including Herb Ota, Raiatea Helm, Roby Kahakalau, and a Japanese rock musician, Kazuyuki Sekiguchi.
This is actually the 8th annual, and it keeps growing every year. It was started by Kazuyuki Sekiguchi-san, who is a band member of Southern All-Stars, which is like a major rock and roll band in Japan for like 40 years. And so he's been doing it in Japan maybe 15 years or so, and then brought it here.
The picnic was free and open to the public, but funds raised through the booths and a lucky draw will go toward establishing an ukulele museum here in Hawaii.